This year is the first year Logan and I both go to Sarah Stockwell Elementary School.
As part of the school celebration of the December holidays, we were invited to participate in the generous spirit of giving. So many people have experienced hardships this year, and we thought, what better way to close out 2020 and start a fresh new year by using our generous Go Giver fund to give back our own classmates to follow safety guidelines this year. We were only allowed to purchase gift cards to stores that offered food and toys instead of picking out the toys ourselves. Either way, the season of giving is meant to bring joy for the families receiving these gifts. Starkweather was able to give these gifts to 35 families.
We want to thank Aunt Nancy and Uncle Chip
for providing us this opportunity to pass along love and support to many families in our own school this year. We know they will have a very Merry Christmas now, too. Bye.
Bye.
Thank you.
Thank you.